YouTube. Beautiful morning for a run. This week has been great for running. We're talking mid to upper 70s for the high. Beautiful. But today, this morning, nice and cool. Bit of a breeze, perfect. Gosh, it's so nice. I love weather like this. And it's been good. Good for runners. I've seen loads of people out running. It's great weather for runners. Now, we better take it when we can get it, because I'm sure our summer is going to get hot. At least a little bit of it will. It always does, but I'm enjoying this, man. It feels so good, that breeze, and it's just, it feels, I don't know. I mean, there's a hint of maybe rain in the air, but it just feels clean. Like, and you breathe that in, and it's like, it feels so good. Alrighty, enjoying this run. Welcome to Friday, and welcome to the beginning of the weekend vlog. I'll see you guys in the next clip. Good morning, YouTube. So my morning started out where I was just gonna go get some coffee and some breakfast and chill with the wife, and then we ended up having to take my son to run a bunch of errands, and then we just got back. But all's well. And this beast here needs to go for another run. It's been perfect weather to get her out on the golf cart running because it's so cool outside. My gosh, this morning it's really chilly out there. 10:30 in the morning, and it's kind of chilly. There's a breeze. It feels so nice though. I love this weather. This morning's run was fantastic. Oh, such a good run. Weather like this is perfect. Excuse me, dog. Is perfect for me. Well, probably for most runners, but I run so well when it's nice and cool like this. And so does she. She's just begging me to take her. And I'm not going to say the two words like I did in yesterday's vlog, because she goes crazy. Alrighty. I'm going to try to fly today. The wind speed, let me see what it is. I know it's up there. Like, the last few days have just been calm and been perfect. And today it's a little windy. So I'm going to look and see here. So it's 69 degrees. And wind speed right now, it's 10:30. So wind speed right now is 12 miles an hour. So I might not get any drone footage today. Tomorrow's supposed to be beautiful. What is tomorrow supposed to be? 0%, well, 0% chance of rain today too. 0% chance of rain tomorrow. And yeah, 7 mile an hour winds, that won't be so bad. So yeah, so cool. And it's holiday weekend, 4th of July. So everybody gets Monday off. I mean, everybody that's been working gets Monday off. I'm going to go in there. It's too dark. So anyway, I think we're going to tether the dog, Ebony, to the golf cart and get her a little bit of a run in, and let her burn some energy because she has loads of it this morning. And I will see you guys in the next clip. Wanna go bye-bye? Hey, wanna go bye-bye? Wanna go bye-bye? Let's go. You ready? Let's go. All right, let's go.
imagine what she's wearing her tank top with those shoes.
Can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars.
Is lunchtime. It's also very noisy in here when... Ow. Hey, can we relax? So for lunch, I am doing... I got me a Coke Zero. Yeah. I don't do soda pop very often, but it sounded good, so I figured, why not? And then I am becoming a big fan of these. This time I got Salisbury steak. And potatoes. Like a minute and a half. It says done in 60 seconds. With my microwave, that's not quite enough. So about a minute and a half. And that's what's for lunch. A Coke Zero, some Salisbury steak and potatoes. And gonna do lunch. And then I forgot that, I mean, I did mention that it is a holiday weekend, but I forgot it's gonna be an extended vlog because Monday is 4th of July, so I'm gonna be getting 4th of July footage. So it's an extended vlog, weekend vlog. We're getting 3 days, or no, 4 days. We're getting Friday, Saturday, Sunday, Monday. So this won't go up until Tuesday. So yeah, an extended vlog this weekend. I will be busting out the Coolpix camera to capture fireworks, because it has a fireworks setting on it. It has a fireworks option on it. So a lot of times when you're trying to either photograph or video capture fireworks, it doesn't really show up well. Well, this actually has a fireworks setting on it to actually capture fireworks and take pictures of fireworks. So I will be using that for capturing video. I could probably capture it on this, though. I could probably capture some really good fireworks right here on the Canon SX50. We'll see. But anyway, it is a... Hey, you want to save some for the fish, dude?
Ouch.
Frenella. So we're going to do this lunch, and then I'm not sure what we're going to do today. Today is probably going to be a bit of a lazy day. The start of the weekend, not a whole lot going on. Probably a bit of a lazy day, a bit of a boring day, but whatever. It's going to be a fun weekend. I'm actually going to be spending... I was going to go to my dad's, and I kind of wish I was going to dad's because I really like hanging out with him. He's fun to be around. We decided to stay here for the 4th instead of going to dad's, because all of our kids could not go down to dad's, and we really want to spend the holiday with our kids, so we will be getting together with some family that I usually don't ever hang out with, which would be kind of nice. Yeah, gonna do lunch, and I'll see you guys in the next clip. These are the thirstiest dogs ever.
Make a mess.
And it's not even hot out. Why are they so thirsty? Coke Zero. It's the closest thing to real Coke without the calories. Sound like a commercial. It wasn't. I wish it was, but it wasn't.
Where's the white bowl that was in here?
Probably in the dishwasher. Oh, my wife's not in a very good mood today. She's about to get one of these. If I was brave enough, I'd give her one of these, but I don't want to get beat up. Alrighty, Emily wants to go to the pool, so I had to run out to my nerd cave real quick, and then I'm going to hop on the golf cart and take her to the pool. She really wants to go. I think it's kind of chilly, but she really wants to go. She could live in water. Gonna run her to the pool, and I'll see you guys in the next clip. It has definitely warmed up since it was out earlier, so yeah, the pool might be good. Might not be too cold. Might be a little chilly when you get out.
Maybe.
Yeah. Anyway, we're heading to the pool. Gonna drop her off, and then I guess I'm gonna come back and get her later. I really have no agenda for today. I have no agenda for any day.
Sometimes we plan our day out, like sometimes we say, okay, after lunch we're
going to
go on
a
golf cart cruise, and then we're
going to
buy, and then...
Yeah, yeah, we kind of do. Sort of. But it's okay. Spontaneous is fine.
When you were building your gun dump or whatever the thing is, we said that we were going to build that, and then we're
going to
go on
a
golf cart cruise, and we're
going to
eat lunch. We do have a plan.
Yeah, but I think everybody kind of has that planned out, like, you know, lunch is at a certain time, so you kind of plan your day around lunch.
We eat lunch kind of whenever.
Yeah. Alrighty guys, heading to the pool, dropping the kiddo off. I think she used to be like a dolphin in a former life. She likes the water that much.
I love the water. But I don't like drinking it that much.
Don't drink the pool water.
No, that's just disgusting. Or when you go under and forget to plug your nose and the water just like goes up your nose, really how that hurts.
Yeah, that sucks. Alrighty guys, we'll see you in a little bit. Bye kiddo.
Bye, love you.
Call me when you want to come home.
Okay.
Bye.
Yes, we are the brave. We'll fight you in the name of the brave. We are the U.S. of A. For those unaware, that flag is still there. It's our future to save. Stand of the brave, the U.S. of A.
Okay, take three. That's the first one. I had the camera in super slow-mo, and the second. Anyway, take three. We're going to... I will learn how to vlog one of these days. Okay, we are getting ready to go get Emily from the pool in a little bit. And so what I was saying before is my wife and myself are cruising around on the green machine enjoying this beautiful weather. We have this great backdrop behind us with the vines and the old building, and we're just cruising. Beautiful weather, beautiful day. It's like spring type of weather going on right now. So I am going to end the vlog for today, and I'll see you guys in the morning. Bye. Come on, do it.
No.
Just sing it.
No.
Just sing. Bye. There's people coming.
Yeah.
They're looking at us funny. We're just doing selfies. Gotta do the duck lips. Ready? Good morning, YouTube. Today, my wife had a great idea. It's a terrible idea.
Why is that a terrible idea?
Because I've already done it once and it didn't work.
But you didn't put it out you were going to have it. I did.
This is true. She advertised this, so I'm setting up all my t-shirt stuff again. I'm going to try to sell some of this stuff and get rid of it. I'm sick of having it up here. So let's see what happens. She advertised it all week, so maybe. Maybe someone will show up and buy some of my t-shirts. They're all brand new. Nice shirts. Somebody could just come and buy the whole shebang. I'd be happy to sell it to you. Alright, so I'm going to drag all this stuff down. She's going to start setting it up. I'm going to go get coffee and some breakfast and bring it back. And see if we can do this. Sell all this stuff would be awesome. Better be a good salesman. You're a good businesswoman. You better be a good saleswoman. And sell this stuff so I can get rid of it. Got it?
I'm not a good saleswoman.
Got it? Yeah, you.
I can manage. I can't sell stuff.
Well, I mean,
people came into Subway when I worked there and they just left hungry.
I don't think that's true. Alrighty. I'm going to get all this, pull all this, drag all this stuff down, and I will see you in the next clip. Okay, stuff is down. Time to set up. Can you get out the frickin' shop?
Don't you guys have a black rack to hang the stuff on?
Yeah, we got more racks in the garage. Set up. Ready to try to sell some dang shirts. Now it is definitely coffee and breakfast time, so I'm gonna go do that. I'm gonna go get coffee and breakfast. Not that they're listening.
Don't you sweat.
I'm gonna go get coffee and breakfast. What the? Ow! See what I gotta put up with? Alrighty, I'm going to get coffee and breakfast.
Wait for me.
Bye.
Okay, bye.
You come with me?
We're just gonna leave this here?
Yeah, just let somebody just we'll just leave it here and people can just come up and steal it.
You wanna take this one? Okay, this is a white chocolate or whatever. The vehicle, be careful.
coffee. Breakfast is served. Madam, finest coffee on the menu, finest protein bar on the menu. We don't have the menu. All right, let's see how this goes.
We need signs and balloons.
We do need signs and balloons. That might help.
But you said we couldn't get none.
We're gonna do this for about 3 hours, and then we're shutting it down.
Forever.
And then I'm just giving it away to the next person who offers me a little bit of money. So I guess it wouldn't be giving it away. But you know what I mean. All right. Wish us luck. See you in the next clip. Alrighty, time to pack it in. Pack it up. It's getting ready to sprinkle a little bit. Well, it is sprinkling a little bit, so. And we got customers. Some people came and bought shirts. One lady stopped and bought a load of shirts. So it was really worth the effort of setting it all up. And now we got to pack it all up and put it away for a very long time because I'm sick of dealing with it.
So, we'll do it at garage sales.
It will be put away in 3, 2, 1. We are done. All put away. Awesome. Now we got a birthday party to go to. I got someone coming to buy a few more shirts. Oh, gotta go. Okay, that was one of my gaming buddies that just left. It's actually my stepbrother. And he stopped by and bought some superhero shirts. So, not bad at all today. Got towards the end, when we was about ready to close down, I sold a ton of shirts. So, that's awesome. Very cool. Yeah, great. Happy I sold some. So, anyway, it started raining today. And it was like 0% chance of rain, and then now it's raining. The Illinois weather confuses me. But anyway, I am done. Everything's put away. We have a birthday party to go to. It is about 12:30, so I gotta go do some lunch. And I'm not sure how much vlogging I'll get in for the rest of the day, simply because of this birthday party. It's for my nephew's daughter, so I guess that's my great-niece. I don't know. I get confused with all that family tree stuff. It's her birthday. She's just a little girl, a little four-year-old girl, so probably won't do much vlogging there. Just going to hang out with family and enjoy. But it is lunchtime, and I am definitely hungry. Shut the nerd cave down. Go see what the wife is up to. She's got the loudest laugh. The kid is crazy. Yeah, she is crazy. All right, so what are we going to do for lunch?
Dad.
I don't know. We got to go.
Where are we going?
Dad.
Where's my keys?
Dad. Mom was like, I was like, can I look at your Instagram? And she's like, you're fine. I was like, yeah, I know I'm fine.
Oh, jeepers. This kid is crazy. You are crazy.
Yeah, I'm going to eat this. It's a quarter and dollar sandwich.
Okay. So, you put the golf cart up and everything. Man, you've been busy. While I was doing business, she was putting stuff away. doing business and talking about gaming. Okay. Time to go. Gonna go eat lunch. I will see you guys in the next clip, which may be tomorrow morning.
Bye! Bye.
Join his wife. So Shelby's party was fun. Loads of little kids and loads of bikers. My nephew's in a motorcycle club, and there's bikers all over the place, and they're like biker families, and they're a great group of guys. Really, honestly, couldn't meet a better group of people. But so they bring all their families and stuff. It's like, it's really like a family. Like his biker club is like a family. They treat each other like family, which is kind of cool. So you got all the bikers and all their kids, and it was a pretty cool time. Of course, I got wrapped up in playing with all the little kids and running around and acting crazy and wrestling, and it was fun. But her party was good. She had a good time, and she was opening gifts when we left and having cake and stuff like that. But we took off, decided to go, and we got things to do. We got food shopping to do, a few responsible things. Which I don't want to do. I want to go home and not be responsible. I want to go home and play Overwatch, but she says I have to go grocery shopping.
If you want to eat it, you gotta help buy it.
I don't have to help buy it. I help cook it.
Yeah, so you need to figure out what you want to get to cook.
No, you figure out what I'm gonna cook, and I'll just cook it.
With you there with me.
I mean, I guess I have no choice. Unless I jump out. I'm just going to jump out right here.
That'd be a long walk.
I mean, that doesn't look too fast. I could probably tuck and roll and make it. That, see ya. Love you too. Good morning, buddy. How are you this morning? Good morning, YouTube. Happy Sunday. So, go to church or something. Or not. Doesn't matter. But it is Sunday. And it is a happy Sunday. I had a good run. Getting ready to have some coffee. We're getting ready to cook some breakfast. We're having turkey bacon. I mean, if you gotta have bacon, you might as well have turkey bacon, cause it's better for you. Okay. And I think it will be delicious. I think I've had turkey bacon before. I'm pretty sure I have. I just don't remember. All right, it is gonna be a gloomy day, rainy day. I don't think it's raining quite yet, but when I was running, it was starting to sprinkle. But 70% chance almost all day long. We'll see what happens. It has rained a little bit. The roads are kind of wet. If you can see. Focus. Door's locked. See? Roads are kind of wet. So, I looked at the weather as a big percentage of rain most of the day. So, it's going to be a Sunday, stay inside, enjoy just some lazy, no running around, very relaxing, comfy day. I'm in comfy clothes, wearing my comfy pants. My wife is too. And we just don't plan on doing a whole lot. We plan on taking this Sunday. They fight over everything. They do. They literally fight over everything. I don't know if he's mad at her.
Because she wants to play and he don't want to go.
Oh. She's very playful. She is so playful, it's ridiculous. She's got a band-aid on her. She's got a band-aid on her tail. I'll go this way. She's very noisy in there. She's got a band-aid on her tail. She wags her tail so much that she's busted the end of her tail open. And my wife looked this up, because my wife researches everything. And there for Great Danes, there is such a thing called happy dog's disease. It's a real thing. Like, when she told it to me, I laughed, because I was like, yeah, very funny, happy dog's disease, that's funny. And it was kind of funny, but it's a real thing. And Great Danes get it. They get that from wagging their tail so much because they're happy, and their tails are so long, they just smack them all over everything, and she's bust her tail open. And if she keeps it up, they'll have to remove her tail, which might not be such a bad thing, just because she slapped me in the nethers with that tail far too many times. But it would look funny. So anyway. She is something else. She is one crazy animal. Alright guys, it is time for me to have my coffee and to have some breakfast. So I will see you in the next clip. Bye! She don't feel very good. She's not feeling well. She feels not so well. Not so good. Daddy kisses will help. Maybe you got too much sun. Maybe, cause look how dark you get. Maybe you just got too much sun.
What's rubbing at my face have to do with
Does this
it?
Help? Stop. Help you feel better?
Sure. It makes me look tiny.
Alright, see you in the next clip. While my wife disciplines our animals. They're scared of her.
Chunky got mad at me and started walking towards me, and my dog pulled her.
I believe that.
I told you not to. I said
to. Next clip. Bye! Frisky is loving these cool days, these cool stormy days we've been having. Actually, today is the first really stormy day. It's been just upper 70 degrees, and then today, you know, it's real gloomy and real good chance of rain, but Frisky is just digging it because we leave the porch open so he can come out here and just sit in the windowsill and enjoy the outside. And there's a big tree right there, and it's full of birds and squirrels, so he's got something to watch. And my wife and I are very happy that it's gonna be like a rainy indoor day, because we've been so busy with the bike rides and the running and the abs exercises and then just everything that we have to do throughout our days. Summers is exhausting, so this gives us a really good excuse to stay inside and do nothing. I gotta go finish breakfast. How you feeling?
Don't care much for that one, okay?
Better?
Yes.
No? What kind of eggs you want? Okay.
There's one for the squirrel. Pull one. Break this one open. Okay, now they got some bagels.
Alrighty guys, not a lot of vlogging happened today. Not a lot of vlogging at all. It is late. I just finished playing Overwatch. But that was fun. The weekends are cool because everybody stays up later to play, so it was fun. Loads of fun. And I apologize for the lack of vlogging. It was a lazy day, just chilling, sitting around the house and enjoying the day of really doing nothing. We took full advantage of this rainy day of just doing nothing. Usually, there's just so much going on in a day. And it felt kind of nice to just chill and relax and do a whole lot of zero. I did get the Water Wars video edited and posted today on Facebook and YouTube. So that's cool. I've got to work on my Gundam video tomorrow and get it posted as well. And then I don't start editing the weekend vlog until Monday night. So this may not actually get up till Wednesday. But you'll know that once you see the vlog. Anyway, it is late. I'm tired. I will see you guys in the morning. Okay. Eat your breakfast, dude. Eat your breakfast. Come on, do it. Eat it. Being a bully to the dog. The dog got in my way, so I told her to move. Anyway, it's breakfast time. We're having pancakes, coffee, deliciousness. It's a nice day out. It's not gloomy and rainy, and I don't know if it's going to rain today. I'm thinking it's not gonna, because it is nice outside. It's starting to get a little muggy, and I think it's just from the rain yesterday. But still a nice day. High of 70 some today. So it's not gonna be real hot. But there's still that little like stickiness in the air. You know what I'm saying? Like, I don't know if you know what I'm saying, but it's like it's moist and sticky outside. Like, I don't know how to explain it. That's happening right now. But other than that, it's not hot. So that's cool. It's gonna be a good 4th of July. as long as the rain stays away, 15% chance, so most likely won't happen, but we'll see. So, it is 4th of July, happy 4th of July, and we are going to spend some time with family. My wife and my kids are going to spend some time with family that we don't spend much time with, so, and that's cool. That's cool. It should be a good time. I think we'll have a great time. Then we're going to go watch fireworks, you know, not nothing huge, just a cookout. Fireworks. I'm going to try to get some aerial footage at the where we go to watch our fireworks. Probably not when it's dark out of the fireworks, but I'm going to do a fly up and get some aerial footage of what's going on. All the people there, because a lot of people show up at this thing. So we're going to do that. And then, yeah, cookout, fireworks. And then that should wrap up the weekend vlog, and it's going to be a 4-day weekend vlog, so it's going to be a long one. Maybe. Maybe. I didn't hardly vlog at all yesterday, so. Yesterday was a complete lazy, rainy day. We did absolutely zero. She was, oh, sorry. Sorry. She's got a weapon. Oh, God. I usually don't slap my wife around, unless she really deserves it, and then I let her have it, but no, I don't. It doesn't happen.
What?
Slap you around. She slaps. Yeah, she's pretty tough. Anyway, well, you gonna have more?
Three
in your belly already?
Uh-huh.
Are you gonna have more? Wow. Alrighty guys, gonna do this breakfast, some pancakes, some coffee, and I'll see you in the next clip. This is becoming a daily routine. I just touched my wife's butt. That's not becoming a daily routine. Taking the dog.
What?
I was put and touch your butt. Actually, that is a daily routine. I probably touch her butt every day.
Oh.
You know, like, you guys really didn't need to know that, but no. Taking the dog. We have to take her every day because it is just, she's too big and not enough space and she needs to run. And we're all wearing our Captain America shirts, 4th of July. My wife, myself, Emily, I think my middle daughter is gonna wear one, and I'm not sure who else is wearing Captain America shirts, but we're wearing them. All right, time to go get the golf cart, take Ebony for
you
a run.
Get it, you get it.
I don't care. You want me to get it?
Yeah, you said you didn't care. Well, yeah, oh. Go ahead.
Yeah, you
Riley,
can.
I want to get a monster. We gotta take Ebony.
Yeah, I lost my train of thought. Oh yeah, we gotta take Ebony for a run. That's what we're doing. So, and then we're going to a cookout with family. And then we're going to see fireworks. See, she's got her shirt on too. See, look, we're matchies. We're matchies, we got matchy
kids. You have one for Aaliyah?
No. Alrighty, let's hop on this golf cart.
Wait, I'm filming my American Mother.
And give this beast her exercise, because she needs it.
She's wearing a skirt that looks like that. And she has an elbow.
And you made that?
Yeah, I made that. And yeah, I bought it.
And she made these little bottle rocket thing and a sparkler looking thing for her American Girl doll. She's very creative. She's a lot like me that way. Okay. My wife is grabbing the golf cart and we're going for a cruise. And it's monster time. It is. And it's a little gloomy.
Whoa.
It is a little gloomy. It's, come here. It's cloudy. That's just like one big, massive storm cloud. Let's hope it doesn't rain. And these little snap pop things that you get in a box and they're like these little paper looking things and you throw them and they pop. There's so many of these things laying around. She got a bunch of them, and they're just everywhere, so, and some of them didn't pop, so then when we step, we're, like, making noise. Alrighty, here comes the golf cart. See you in the next clip.
the people's
chat. See, she's got a matchy shirt too. We're matchy shirts. We got matchy shirts together. See?
Ebony needs one.
Yep, Ebony needs a Captain America shirt. I hope it doesn't rain.
Not supposed to, is it?
It's looking real gloomy. Oh, there's a chance.
We don't have enough chairs. Let me put that in the cubby.
We are off to see the fireworks.
See the wizard?
Not the wizard. The fireworks.
The Oz?
No. There's no Oz. It's just a show. It's not real. Either is Santa Claus or the Easter Bunny. Or Cupid or the little leprechaun.
There could be some little kids watching this.
You get no presents this Christmas. Because you don't believe.
Dang it.
Haha.
Anyway, going to see the fireworks. My wife come back out without killing anybody.
Hey.
So we're all packed up.
People.
Got the drone and got some munchies and some drinks and got everything we need. Hopefully we didn't forget anything. I even got an extra GoPro battery and I brought an extra mount. My nephew gave me this cool little mount. It's like a clip. I can hang on to it. It's like a clip. And it's got a GoPro mount on it. So it might come in handy. We'll see. Haven't used it yet. We'll see if it does. Anyway, heading off to see fireworks. We got a ways to go yet because it's got to get dark. But we want to get our spot and get all settled in and comfy cozy. And then I'm going to wait for a whole bunch of people to show up. And before the fireworks start, I thought about flying while the fireworks are going.
No.
My wife says that's a terrible idea.
That is.
I think it sounds awesome, like to have this thing just hovering up there watching the fireworks at like firework level. But I better not do that. I better, you know, one of these times I'm going to get the DJI Phantom going and use that for all my very reckless flying. I still have a GoPro at risk, but less chance the GoPro will get damaged than the quadcopter. If the quadcopter goes down, the GoPro will probably still be okay. So I'm good, but I am gonna get a flyover of everything happening and all the people there and fly it around while it's still daylight. Safer for my drone and probably safer for everybody that's gonna be down below.
I don't think you should fly it at night. Are you legally able to?
I don't know. I mean, it's got lights on it. As long as I can see it, I really wouldn't be able to see what the camera sees because it would be dark up there. Anyway, I'm not going to do it, so. I'll see you guys in the next clip.
Woo!
Can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright
the block.
Fireworks are over. We're in a small town traffic jam. We're talking people from all the towns around us, and there's all small towns around us, all flock to this town to watch fireworks. And it is a small town traffic jam. There are cars everywhere.
Yeah.
And
it's very slow moving. You get the ones that'll be nice and let you out, and you get the other ones that, no.
All right.
Thank you.
Yep, there was a nice one. Pulled out and backed off and let us in. So we're heading home. It's going to be slow going, getting through town with all these cars. It was a good fireworks show. It was a very good weekend and a very good 4th of July. And it was awesome time with family. And I had a good time. I had a lot of good time.
It was good.
So happy Independence Day. Alrighty, guys. Thank you for watching this episode of the weekend vlog. I'm not sure how long it is. I haven't looked at any of the footage, but they're always long ones. So if you've watched all of the end, you're awesome, and I appreciate it. And I'll see you guys in tomorrow's video. Bye!
Somebody did it with you.
She must be tired. She usually does the bye.
She does.
Wow.
I am tired.
All right, guys. I guess I'm the only one saying bye.
I'm the rocket traveling, the bomb busting in air, gave proof through the night.